Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add codes to Squarespace. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So here is three ways to insert custom code into your Squarespace website. First way, use code injection site wide. The first option is to use code injection to add HTML and scripts to enhance specific parts of your Squarespace website. This might include live chat service, domain verification for custom email service, or site analytics. To add custom code to code injection, in the home menu, click on settings and select advanced and select code injection. And now here you will be able to add your custom code in header section, also in footer. Second way, add code injection to a specific page on your Squarespace website. The second way you can add custom code to your Squarespace website is by adding code injection to a particular page on your Squarespace website. To add code to a specific page, in your home menu, click on pages and now hover over above the page and click on gear icon and select advanced and select page header code injection. And now here you will be able to put your custom code. And the last way, insert a code block. Last but not least, you can use code blocks to add custom code to any page, blog post, sidebar, footer, or other content area your Squarespace website. Code blocks are really great and popular options if you want to embed third-party widgets or customize pages beyond what's possible with other blogs. To add a code block to your Squarespace website, edit a page and click an insert point, and from here select code, and now add your custom code in this text field. So this was three ways we can add custom codes on Squarespace. If you think to see more Squarespace videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.